Every single fighter in the top five of the heavyweight division is known for finishing fights. And none more so than former two Division I world champion and current number three contender, Martin Nguyen.
And good night, I agree! Martin Nguyen shocks the world!
The Situation has repeatedly made history in one championship, and he's on a mission to do it again by getting his world title back.
Those last two fights, you know, it's life, you know. When life knocks you down, you just come back harder. And that's what I plan to do. I'm here to obviously defend my legacy, still prove to the world that I can still bang with the best in the world.
Tonight, the Vietnamese-Australian looks to bounce back with a victory over Kirill Gordovets. The Ukrainian makes his one debut riding a 9-fight win streak. And while a match with a former world champion is a mammoth first test, it is also a huge opportunity.
Для меня важна каждая победа, и действительно, это рейтинговый бой с рейтинговым бойцом, который в топ-3. Я одно знаю, он сейчас на серии из двух поражений, и я сделаю все возможное, чтобы сделать третье поражение к ряду.
The target's right here. Try and hit me. That's all I gotta say to him. I'm not gonna sit here and talk crap about who's better at this and who's better at that, whatever. I come to do my job, and that's to put on a show for the fans.